Hey, I'm Hornets forward Jason Smith. I play basketball. But one of my more favorite things to do is play a little ping pong. I am a master of ping pong.
All right, Jason, here's the thing, though. We're not going to refer to it as ping pong. We actually call it table tennis, and it has been an Olympic sport since 1988. The Chinese just dominated, 41 medals, 20 gold medals, and now our gold medal match. Are you ready?
I'm ready to go. It's like a Maria Sharapova serve right here. I'm not screaming, though. Try to trick me.
The dude is like Tom Hanks in Forrest Gump.
Okay, 13-1.
I rate this backhand serve.
What are you doing, man? Stop messing with the game. Just gonna mess with you, man. Past me. 17-2. 19-5. Serve it up. Boom. Fletch. Ready? It's game point. 20-5. Yeah. Okay, ready. Winner.
Jason Smith, thank you very much. We want everybody to watch Olympic table tennis on NBC. Thanks to the great people here at the Elmwood Fitness Center for letting us do this. How about we do it again in 4 years?
Good luck.
When you all are world champions.
Hey, I like that.